In 1976, it's quite a year, and in that time we had toured Behind the Equinox album. We had written and recorded the Crystal Ball album. And we'd gone out on tour with that, so things were looking good. They really were. The Grand Illusion songs were starting to, you know, the experiences were creating the songs. And we opened for Kansas in Detroit not long after that. They were so good. Left Overture, that music was just so powerful. And it just opened up my eyes, and suddenly those thoughts crystallized. And I wrote this next song the very next day, Man in the Wilderness.
His will to God.